In this video, I'll show you how to turn off two-factor authentication for your Apple ID on an iPhone. It's super easy, but before that, if you're new to this channel, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel because this really helps me out. Well, it's not to turn off the two-factor authentication for your Apple ID, you just need to open up the settings app from your iPhone or iPad. And from the settings, you just need to tap on this Apple ID with the name banner at the very top right here. And under the Apple ID, you just need to tap on Sign In and Security. And under this one, you'll get to see the security option and two-factor authentication. You just need to tap on two-factor authentication. And here we get the phone number that is actually used for the two-factor authentication. Now, if you want to turn off, you just need to remove all this number from here. So I'm going to select my first number here, and I just need to tap on remove from account and tap on remove here. And this will ask your iPhone passcode. Go ahead and enter your iPhone passcode. And the phone number will be deleted from the two-factor authentication. And you just need to go to the same place again. And here you get to see I have another number. So you actually have to delete that number as well. But before that, you just need to add a new number in order to delete another number. And once you do that, your two-factor authentication will be disabled. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around. And thank you very much for watching.